It turns out that when I went to the hospital yesterday, they put the Foley tube in wrong. Because the nurse earlier today came in to flush the tube. As soon as she injected the water into my bladder through the tube, it started squirting out through the urethra, and she only got a very tiny amount back out, and it was tinged with blood. So I'm still soaking the bed, urinating from the urethra instead of the tube, which I should be, because these fools are trying to kill me. They're trying to give me a stroke, they're trying to do something, I don't know what the hell they think they're trying to do, but they think they're going to make their problem go away by torturing me, tormenting me, giving me a stroke, killing me, whatever. To the fools who are doing this, and to the fidelity, bravery, and integrity, there's no way out. You have mass-produced evidence against yourselves. You've done too much for too long. You're not going to get away with it. You're only going to make everything worse for yourselves as well as for me. Remember that when you find yourself sitting in a prison cell, watching all the years of your life drip away like water down the toilet. There's no way out. Just stop it already. Fess up. Take your medicine. And please stop torturing me. And please stop trying to give me a stroke. Please. It's not going to help.